Good morning, guys. I had to get up early, so the bacon is made. The coffee is made, or making. And we have company this morning, so I'm just kind of sitting over here reading my sink reflections until everybody gets up. Pretty dark outside yet. It was storming all night. There's Mr. Jack. The dogs are still sleeping, so they must not have to go out yet. We'll see you back for breakfast. She's such a crazy girl. She got poop done today. She was outside and she was running, and I seen the bird splatter coming down out of the sky and plop right on her head because she ran right into it. It was really funny, but I didn't like cleaning that up. So anyway, still reading my book. Got my coffee. About to get my water and drink that. And in about maybe a half an hour, I'm going to have some breakfast. So I think I'm going to clean out my closet today, guys. Let me show you what it looks like. I usually am pretty organized when it comes to my closet, but I haven't cleaned it in like a year. So it gets a little crazy. Look at that. Yeah, it's bad. Yeah, there's all kinds of crap down there. Just throw it in whenever we didn't have a home for it. So that is my project today, I think. So we will see you guys for breakfast. Well, I got one shelf empty, guys. Let me show you what I found on that shelf. It's pretty amazing. That little shelf held all of that. None of it which belongs there. So time to organize. I'm going to go through. This is our medicine thing. It's really screwed up now, but I'm going to go through that and get rid of the expired stuff. This, yeah, phone stuff, phone cords. Half of these phones we don't own anymore. I'm just going to toss it. So I'm going to organize that quick. I thought I had another container with phone stuff in it, and here it is. So all of these are old phones. All of these are old phone cords. So I'm going to try to blend them together into one, and then I'll have another basket for something else to store. Amazing how much stuff you can collect, right? I got that down to one basket. That one is now empty, and a lot of it is in there that we don't need. So awesome. Now time for the medicine. This is the garbage I found in there. It looks pretty good now. I've got all the bandages in a little baggie and some gloves and my thermometer sleeves in there. And I can find things. So that's my main goal, is that I can find them. Got the things I have out here organized, and I'm about to start another shelf. Next shelf, empty. That one's still empty. Let me show you what I found on that big shelf. I can't believe I fit all this stuff, but mostly linens. My floor cleaner. This is a big pile of just hand towels, that sort of thing. A lot of sticky rollers because we have cats and we always have sticky rollers on hand, although that's quite a few of them. Another bag of these, and I thought I was out and I bought another bag. So now I have a couple of those. And that's what happens when you are disorganized. You buy things like this. I was looking all over for this because I get gnat bites in the spring, every single spring, and I live on this stuff. And of course, could I find this? No, because it wasn't in there where it was supposed to be. It was just laying underneath all these linens, so it must have got thrown in there somehow. It was kind of in the right area, but not where it was supposed to be. Anything that has to go downstairs, I always just stick it right up there. And hopefully somebody that goes downstairs will take it down there. Probably me. So I'm going to organize all of this, fold these up, put them back where they belong, and I'll bring you back. Guys, I am having two Sandwich Brother sandwich thins because I'm really hungry and I want something quick because I'm organizing today. So this is it, 8 points, 11 with my coffee. I'm still working on that same cup of coffee. I got my water going, and that is it for breakfast. Okay, guys, I got pretty much all the stuff. This stuff has to go on another shelf, so I didn't do anything with that yet, but let me show you what I got so far besides a cat. There is my shelf. I'll put back together. This one's still empty because I have to figure out Usually I put paper towel and toilet paper on there, but I have a new spot for toilet paper so I can fill that up with something else. But I have, these towels are what I usually dry my floor with. And those are our bath mats, hand towels. These towels back here, these rags back here, are rags that we can throw away if needed, if we have a really messy job and we don't want to wash whatever we're cleaning up. These are my regular rags that I use in the shower. These things are awesome, guys. These microfiber in the shower are amazing. These are my magic eraser, which I was looking all over for, so yay, I'm glad I finally found those. Medicine, and then garbage bags, the basket back there. That is the shelf, and that's exactly what belongs on it. That's what I always have on it. The next counter, or the cabinet, is right there. That's a big one. Wish me luck. Okay. I'm listening to Flylady's thing behind me, so it keeps me going, actually. But anyway, this is the stuff I hauled out of that cabinet. It's totally empty now up there. As you can see, it's empty. That one right there. I took everything out. Over half of the stuff doesn't belong up here. It belongs downstairs. Like the chicken heat lamp, that belongs downstairs in the laundry room. Car wax stuff belongs in the laundry room. Fertilizer stuff belongs downstairs where I usually do my transplanting. My transplanting pots. We're not transplanting this year, so these are going to go in the garbage because I'm not going to store them for another year. I'm going to have to just get a box, maybe my clothes basket. I'll throw everything that has to go downstairs in there and we'll see what we have left. It's just a few weeks ago, my Fitbit band broke and I knew I bought a box of 10. Couldn't find them. Guess what I just found way in the back of my closet? Yeah, but now I've got this one, so I like this one a little bit better. Anyhow, but either way, I'm going to put these somewhere where I can find them now. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. Okay, got the downstairs stuff separated from the upstairs stuff. Still a lot left, but it took a big chunk out of it. So that is going to be much easier to organize than that. That I'll have to go through at another time because I'm not doing the basement yet. But I am doing the upstairs, all of the upstairs first, organizing every single thing, including my kitchen counters, cabinets, drawers, everything. So I don't know how long that's going to take. It might take me months to go through, but once I get it done, then I can start my zone cleaning. I used to do it before and it worked out really, really well when my kids were babies and I lived in a duplex. I found what to do with this container. I've got all my smellies in there and extra diffuser things. So great place for that. It fits perfectly. And I know I have some more of these downstairs, but they should fit in there pretty well because there's lots of room in there yet. On the perfect little container for Corey's shoe repair and polish stuff. So that really works. And I'll just put a little sign up here. I've got a little label maker and I'm going to put some more labels. I've got, well, let me show you. I've got a lot of this stuff labeled already. So I was organized at one time, as you can see, because I used to follow Flylady many times before, just never stuck with it. So it's looking better, definitely looking better. I've only kept stuff that I know I'm going to use, and I'm going to fill that up with paper towel down here. I'm out right now, so I have to grab some because we use a lot of paper towel. So that will be designated for paper towel. We're going to do the garden on the balcony again this year, so I just remembered I have to save my fertilizer stuff up here. This I found at Sam's Club too, and I thought I'd try it out. I haven't used it yet though. It's the Febreze. It's the Stomp and Go stain lifting pads. So if you have, like if the cats throw up on the floor, I'm going to try and see if that works. I do have a spot, and I don't even know what it is, right there. And I'm going to try it on that, and then we have a coffee spot over there. I'm going to try it on those two spots and see how it works. I'll let you know. The table looks much better. I still have to put away a couple things yet, and yeah. It looks pretty good. And then I'm going to start on the top. The top will be, I'm not going to take the top things out because they're all games and they're pretty organized. This shelf, however, I have to go through all those drawers and make sure that what's in it is supposed to be in it. That's my next project. And then after that, I get to tackle down here. This is not going to be fun. I hate this area. Okay, I have started up on the top part. I'm going to do one drawer at a time. This was also up there. This is our hand and foot canasta cards, because you have like several decks of cards to play that. And then in here, I just have a bunch of, this is our regular canasta. We love canasta. And just all kinds of gaming things, you know, like Uno games, Skippo, and I keep that all in here. But I've been finding some of these laying around, because we had these out for a game one time, and they got thrown around with the kids being here. So I've been finding those as I've been cleaning the house, and I've been just shoving them in here. So I got to organize those and put them where they belong. This goes in here. There'll be room after I organize that. And then I found this. These are old 35mm 110 films. I don't even know if they're good, guys. Do you know? I mean, would these still be good after? These have to be, well, I'm 48, and I think these were back when I was a teenager. I'm really curious as to what's on them. Let me know if you think these are good. If you think they're good, I'll send them in and see what we can. Maybe I'll send in two and see if they all come back black or something. But do they even still develop these things? I don't know. In here, we have medical things, old glasses, wraps. Well, look at this. Bug off stuff, which don't belong in here. This is why I have to go through them, because things get stuck where they belong or where they don't belong. But yeah, I'm going to start organizing this. I'll show you what it looks like when it's done. Okay, we have a sling back there, an eyeglass repair kit. We save a couple pairs of eyeglasses just in case ours break. The wrap, and then I have this neck guard. Nick used this when he was a baby. He woke up screaming one night in his sleep at 2 o'clock in the morning. We had to call the ambulance because he wouldn't allow us to touch him, and he kept holding his neck and like he couldn't move his neck. So we called the ambulance. They took him in for an MRI, told me he had, they found a spot on his brain and they needed to do more testing. So they rushed him to Marshfield, and come to find out after staying there for a couple days that it was just a shadow. Thank God. Because I was freaking out and I thought he had brain cancer, and it was probably the worst time in our lives to go through that. But luckily it was just a shadow. So he had to use that for a while here. He just had a crook in his neck and he slept wrong. And it really freaked me out, because my niece's sister, she had a child that did the same thing, and he ended up with brain cancer and had passed away when he was 5. So it scared the daylights out of me, and I thought we were going to be going through that. So thank God we didn't have to go through that. But yeah, it's a scary situation. Sad, sad, sad when kids have to go through that. But anyway, that is my organized drawer, and I will keep it listed as medical and safety. I don't know why I put that on there, but on to this basket. All right, guys, this is all organized. I have our canasta thing. This is our Yahtzee sheets and our Yahtzee dice, pencils, Skippo, Uno. We have some calculators. I bought these cheap ones at the dollar store, and I've got two of them there. Pencil sharpener and a little tiny cribbage board right there, and then our big one up there, which is going up by our games. And then I have this pad here, which is supposed to go in our clue box. I'm not sure why it was left out, but I'll put that back out when I get the games organized. And then I have some medical stuff that I have to put in the medical thing, and some more gaming stuff. So that is it. Oh, and then I did wash everything off because it was kind of dusty, so I cleaned it all off with my rag, and all of this is going to go back up in the cabinet, and the next drawer is coming down. This drawer is called the pet care drawer, and I keep all their heart guard, their flea medicine, doggy poop bags. These are just Nutri-Drench drops for my chickens. I keep that stuff in there too, just a chain just in case, and then that any directions, emergency contact stuff we need for the flea medicine. So that is all. Nothing else got put in here, but I am going to take this out, clean it out, dust it, and then put it back. And then this goes on top of my medical drawer like this, and I'm going to just stick it on top of there like that. Inside this little container, I keep all of the bug off stuff and little packets, you know, in case we want to throw something in our bag when we go to the park or something. I just get these little clip-on things, and then or the little packets that you can rub on your legs or whatever, little spray things. So we don't want to carry this big thing with us, so I just got some of these little packets. If we know we're going to just be there a few hours, those work fine. Went up to get the Texas Hold'em to put these away and the Clue to put these packets away, and I found this game. I am so crazy about having the games put away right away and make sure all of the parts stay there, because these games are expensive. This game was like $40 and you take care of it. And so when I seen this, I'm like freaking out. I'm like, what in the world? And I opened the cover and check that out. When we went to put it away, it just, I don't know, but I don't like this. So I'm going to reorganize all of this, because I keep my games really, really nice. Like, I like the boxes not ripped, and I don't know, I'm just OCD that way. My games usually look pretty new, and when I want to sell them or give them away, they're in nice shape. So I really am a fanatic on keeping my games neat and clean. So yeah, I'm going to reorganize this, put the stuff in those boxes, and then go through this. Or clean this, put it away, get the next drawer out, and I'll show you what that is. So I think what happened is when they put it away, when they tipped it up, everything flew down. So it wasn't as bad as I thought it was, but it looks a lot better now. We have... Okay, and this one, guys, this is called the receipt for tax use. Now, this is just all receipts that we, anything from Menards that we do for remodeling, things that can get claimed on taxes. I stick all the receipts in there. And that's where we keep that. So that didn't need any cleaning either. I just dusted it off. Okay, in this drawer we have vacuum bags and Velcro hooks and vacuum filters. I am all out of vacuum filters. We don't use vacuum bags anymore. So I have to make sure I put an order in for some vacuum filters, because we may need some real soon. Velcro strips, hooks, alcohol pad for cleaning, whatever you're going to stick these things on. I need more of those. I only have one left. So I'm going to put that on my list. That is it for that drawer. So that drawer was easy. I didn't have to take anything out or add anything. Still have... Okay, guys, the games are now organized and decent. I also have all of my drawers organized now and dusted off. My hair cutting wrap is there because I cut Corey's hair sometimes. Otherwise... tablecloth, I added that, and then these for the bathroom right ahead of those smelly things. So that is it. That is all that's going in there. Those things right there are Kleenex, and I use those inside the car. They fit perfectly inside your cup holder, so I really like that. It's hard to get them out though. So that is where I keep those, but otherwise this is all organized and clean, and I know where everything is. Now, I've got a tackle down here. I think I've been working on this project for about 45 minutes, so that wasn't very long. I mean, I still have some odds and ends to pick up through here and organize and then clean off the table again, but not too bad. Cat's being very nosy about my project. Anyway, go on, Miley. I've got it all cleaned out. Empty. Looks so much better. So in there, we have our dehydrator. That's our Excalibur dehydrator. Love that thing. It's for the table. Those have to stay in. Tools, our light. When the lights go out, we keep that right inside the closet door. Everybody knows where it is, so it's easy. If Nick's here alone, he can grab it. The drill, that is our grill kit. This is my tool set. It's pink. The boys got it for me 1 year. All of my vacuum stuff will be organized in there. Found some more stuff to add to our bring down in the basement. Not too much though. Found some stuff to throw away that was broken. This we keep just in a folders thing. We keep some tools in there just for fast use up here, so we don't have to haul out the big toolbox. Screwdriver set, wrench set, a scale, and this is all going to go downstairs. And then this is our bird feeder, but there's parts in here yet that we may be able to use at some point. So I'm going to keep this box. I'll store it downstairs in the empty closet. And then this thing I'm going to donate because I never use it. It gets thrown here and there and everywhere. These things we got for free from Amazon. They sent them to us accidentally. I never ordered them. We never would use these, so I'm going to donate these. That is it. I'm going to start organizing this, wiping them down, vacuum in there and put everything back in. I'll show you what it looks like. Guys, this all started because I couldn't fit my vacuum and cleaner in there anymore. So that's why I wanted to get that cleaned out. It is now clean. I wish I had a, well, here, let, there you have it. All cleaned up there. The drawers are all cleaned out and organized. My game basket. That shelf is all organized. I know what is in there and where everything is. I have to fix my shelving right there. It fell off. But that is organized. My towels and the best ever down there. It's all vacuumed out, edged. We always keep our drill set there because we always use it a lot. And then my vacuum stuff and my tools go on top of the dehydrator. It's easy enough to take off. We don't use the dehydrator that often. So, and those are easy to get out. We just have to move the vacuums. So, and those are easily removed. So yeah, I love it. Love it, love it, love it. I'm very happy with this. Now I want to do my bedroom closet, but that's for another day. I would refuse to do all that right now. Okay, I got to turn this off. All done. I love it. Love that I can close it. Love that it's clean. Yeah, you want your belly rubbed? Okay. Okay, that is a bag from IKEA, and so far that is my donation bag. I've got two things in there. I threw away a lot of stuff though. I still have to figure out a box for these, so I might have to put them in a bag for now and pick up one of those containers at the store. So anyway, that is that, and I'm gonna finish cleaning up this table, and I'm gonna have a snack because I'm hungry. And then I think I'm done with the organizing today. I'm sitting over here because my desk is, or my table is full of folded laundry, which I have to put away. But for now, I'm going to watch a show on the Fire Stick, have my water, have my snack, and then I will get back to work. This is 7 smart points, by the way. I wish dogs could talk. They could tell me what they wanted because they were just outside and they just ate. What do you want, Max? What? Really? Obviously your foot feels, seems fine now. Yeah? Apparently they have to go back outside. You gotta go back outside? Alright. Hey guys, this is beef barley soup, 4 points. 1 cup. Actually, it's a little less than a cup. That was the last bowl that I scooped up, and it wasn't quite a cup, but almost. So we'll count it as 4 points. 2nd glass of 32-ounce glass of water. And that is it for lunch. This is the last of our leftovers. Okay, guys, here is my snack, Wheat Thins, and 3 of these. So that would be 8 smart points for that poor snack. And Nick and I made some of the muffins again. The banana chocolate chip. So I got those in the fridge and we have to make some more tomorrow. But I did run out of the Kodiak mix, so I have to buy some more. But that is my snack for this evening. Here is my odd dinner. I have 2 soft boiled eggs. I have 4 ounces of chicken breast from Schwann's, which is 1 point. I have 1/2 cup of peppers and onions from Schwann's, so that is 1 point. And then 2 tablespoons of the ranch, which is 2 points. So that is 4 for all of this. 5, 6, 7, 8 points for supper tonight. And this will be it. I will be done, except for maybe I'll have a banana later or something. Something for 0 points. But my points are done. Hi, everyone. I am just finishing up my editing. And I am going to close up the vlog because I forgot, so I have to stick this one in there before I produce it, and then I will be done. But I wanted to say goodbye to everyone, and I will see you guys in the morning. I had 35 out of 35 smart points tonight, and everything went well, so we will see you guys all in the morning, and thank you for watching.